Alright, welcome back to some more Final Fantasy V Pixel Remaster. Where we last left off, we are in the Dungeon Rift. We have currently 15 of 22 chests. We're trying to get all the chests in here. We've already fought Azul Magia and Catastrophe in here. So remember, if you like what you see, if you like, leave a like, comment, subscribe. That'd be awesome. Let's continue. We're going to fight all these old men. Well, that's gonna put a hamper in things. Seriously. How people could freaking hit. Would be a problem. Let's auto out with flare and attack. There we go. Only did with two. Finish off the other guy and we'll use a cabin. Let's get this party started with flare. See if we can get him to change faster. Thank you. What's the rainbow dress do? Prevents confusion, it has to do with sword dance. I'm gonna get like, shoes and something like that. What else we get to did that? There it is. It's like if we put like a Lamia's tiara and a rainbow dress and these slippers on somebody. Just do sword dance all the time? Something to think about. So where are we at chest wise? 16 of 22. I bet we'll end up back at those stairs again. Thank you, I've been locked down here for ages. Here's a little reward for setting me free. Smooch. Oh, is this that fight? I think I fight her. And like the whole kissing, like that's she turns into a frog. I missed something. Shadow out. So if I go to the far side, that should lead me back to the jail. Heal up? Ha. Manny. Did I ever fight the sword dancer? I thought I did. Well, let's have some fun. The thing about me having fun. parts doing this, but whatever. Oh, I thought I would kill him. Okay, run. Let's attack each other, perfect. Stupid. Did we get the man eater? No, we should be at 17 if we did. We did, okay. Back to there. I should have done that. Okay, so we gotta go all the way back. Let's fight these goomers, get rid of them. Just to ensure I had them in ice brands. And if I have a preemptive strike, I should not. It was a preemptive. I think. I shouldn't have to, try this again. This time we're not going to go through there. Oh, shoot. I think this is where we fight that shit. So we're going to... This was a key that she's gonna turn us all into frogs. Don't give my kiss of death to just anyone, you know. Come here, I'll treat you right. Raise you to a slow death at the hands of the master of this castle, I, Alakanarsis. Something decent here. Okay. It's nonsense. I really nice with Rose. Really? Okay, you stay there. Nothing like damage, doubling my damage. To the final area. It's gonna be like a little bridge that pops up here if we fight this guy. Break, I think. Locked into her. This is where the Giga Flare thing we're reading about comes in handy. I'm gonna want to queue up attacks at them. Surprise. Paris. Screwed that up, okay. Basically, just need to hold attacks till he does Giga Flare. As far as you go, beyond here, the power of the void is contained, you shall not enter. Thank you. are you willing to cast on our side? Okay. There we go. Cheese Tactic 101. Take us to the last area. Alright, so these monsters are ridiculous, if I remember correctly. So we've got a couple in here. We've got a King Behemoth, Crystal Dragon, Necromancer, Gorgomera, Mind Flayer, Crystal, Belphegor, and a Mover. Shinryu is also in here as well. Here we go. Sweet. King Behemoth down. We are running from that thing. Alright, what else are we gonna do from there? The Dancer. I mean, her new sword dance might be useful. Don't feel like messing with another King Behemoth. Shoot. I wanted to steal the Genji item from him. Alright, we're going to take a loss. Definitely not taking on two King Demons. But we'll take on one more just to get Lina her level up. That's not too bad. Only one died in here. Now I'm ready to take on Giggle Mush. I just realized that was Giggle Mush. Wait a minute. Parts? Zounds, this is no beast, just parts. You should have said something. I don't like it here, you know? Creepy monsters lurk around every corner, and I can't find the way out. I'm gonna have a nervous breakdown. Anyway, how did you get here? Or rather, how did you get out of here? How do you get out of here? Oh, just go that way. I see. Let us aggress post-haste. When we're out of here, what say we have a few spectacular adventures together, just us five? Oh yes, I forgot. You've got that whole saving the world thing going on, fooey. Well, if you make it out safely. No ifs about it. I'm certain we'll meet again. And when we do, I hope you'll consider me a... never mind. Hasta la bye-bye. Genji shield will be helpful. Thank you. this one Shinryu. I messed this one up. Maybe restart this floor. Well, that was quick. Ignore the doubt just for now. This light will never fall into your hands. Crap. Alright. We need to take out the barriers first. Thank you. Gilgamesh. I flash my leap to the party. Why, hello there. Surprised to see me? If I'd left you in the lurch, I'd look like a jerk for all of history, as if I'd let that happen. You have a big mouth. If you're so eager to fight, then you could be the first to die. There's the get the armor sweet. Wanna bet on that? Do your worst, Baldy. You can't even hold a birthday candle to the blazing flame of my winning spirit. Should be almost dead. Kryl, your grandfather, was a pretty strong guy. Grandpa, and you, Ferris, try falling in love or something. You might learn a thing or two about yourself. Elena, you're always so caring towards animals. Never lose that pure heart of yours. And Bartz, I wanted to fight you one more time. Mano a mano, of course. You have admirable companions. I envy you. Gilgamesh. Enough of this, dog. Lord, I believe that's my line. Self-destruct. Yay, save point. Okay. So we're just gonna job up to defeat X-Death here. Alright, let's move in on X-Death. You are too late. Finally, it is in my grasp, the greatest power ever known, that which can control the universe, the power of the void. I will crush all who stand in my way. I think I'll begin with your precious friends. I hope you enjoy watching them get sucked into the void. Stop it, let them go. And now you will meet your end inside the void. Bart, stand up. Dad? Zazot, Kelger. Grandpa. Aloof. Enter the Dawn Warriors. Bartz, Lena, Ferris, Kryl, we'll hold off the void. You kids, take care of Exdeath. The only ones who can save the world from the power of darkness are the Warriors of Light. That's you. Now go. Now we do want to make sure nobody's dead when Exdeath finally meets his death. I wonder if I shouldn't throw a dual cast on Lena or Ferris's Black Mage. What? Why is the power of the void disappearing? No matter. Now take this. Father. Papa. Now. This is it. Take your chance. Destroy Exdeath. Onward, Warriors of Light. I'll get one more chance, okay. We'll try this out, see what happens. What was the ability to throw a first rapid fire? Okay. I think we're about as good as we can be. Let's go. Exdeath, you better get ready, because here we come. X-Def was engulfed by the void, and all our people lived. No, why? The void was mine to command. How could it? Barris back up just in time. I am Neo X-Death. Oh crap, I forgot. All memories, dimensions, and existence, all that it is shall be returned to nothing. Then I too can disappear. Forever. Forgot about this fight. Alright. Here we go. And there it is, with all party members alive. In the beginning, there was only the void, but from the void came four essences. They formed the crystals, and the world was born. Hope blessed the earth. Courage blazed with flame. Devotion turned water into the seeds of life. Passion for knowledge spread wisdom on the winds. If ever the void threatens to engulf the world, so long as the four essences still exist in mankind, light will be born anew. It is from the void that the four essences will rise, and once again, they will shine bright. Text moves kind of quick. The void is still here. But why? We beat X-Death. Is it because the crystals are all gone? Will the world be engulfed by the void? Hope, bless the earth. Courage, light the fires. Devotion, breathe life into the waters. Passion, spread knowledge on the winds. Crystals return. The world, it's being reborn. And the crystals as well. There was still power left in the crystal shards. Thank goodness. Lena, Eris, Kryle, it's because you took such good care of the shards. You did a pretty good job yourself, Bartz. Don't forget Grandpa. Now the wind will return to Tycoon. Correct, my dear. Dad, Grandpa, Father, Papa, Elgar, Zazot. The world still needs you. It's far too soon for your kids to be joining us. Go return to your world, the one you saved. Shinryu. No longer a phoenix? Grandpa. A letter's arrived. Dear Sid and Mid, how are you? It's me, Kryl. Somehow we made it back alive. Final battle feels like it was just a bad dream. Since then, I've traveled all over. Everything seems so peaceful now, like it was before. The Chancellor of Tycoon seems quite happy. However, Ferris seems worried about her pirate crew. Everyone in Baal is worried since they have no heir to the throne. Well, it's not Hyrule. It's Kryl's dragon. Maybe I'll be queen. Yeah, in my dreams, but it'd be pretty cool, though. Bart went back to his hometown. He's not giving up traveling, but he said he wanted to spend time near his parents before he set out again. Oh, Boko and Coco had their chicks. Baby chocobos are the cutest. You simply must go see them. It's been a year since then. Linda and Ferris are busy running Tycoon and Bart is off on another of his journeys. I think I'll go back to that place, to where Grandpa is resting. If any of the others happen to drop by, no, I'm sure they'll come. Tell them I can't wait to meet up again. Kryl, you did an outstanding job. You all did. Alright, so we're just running through the cast at this point. So before I give my final thoughts again, just remember, if you like what you saw, if you like, to leave a like, comment, subscribe, that'd be awesome. So overall, Final Fantasy V is a great game. Very underplayed game due to how late it finally came out to everybody. We had the release that was on the original release on Steam that most people didn't play just because of the overall look of it. Overall, just a great game. You know, it's kind of a bummer that we do lose the extra jobs. It's less to level up at this point. Which does bring me to one of my criticisms for the game. Having to basically master every job for one character at least to be able to get that final achievement that will then unlock all the achievements. You do have, it's a lot of grinding. The fact that you have to beat a super boss to get all the chests is a little annoying. But overall, solid game. Really good game. Story's not too bad. Again, we're looking at the SNES era of the games. If Grapple hadn't saved me back then. The crystals have been restored and everything seems peaceful, but for some reason, I'm sad. I guess it's just that. Since Grandpa died, I've been all alone. See you, Grandpa. What are you talking about? You're not alone. We're here with you. Everyone's here. You all made it. That there was any doubt, like I'd forget about a friend after everything we went through. Everyone, you. There's no need for tears, Cryo. This is the time to be strong. If Galoof were here, he'd be laughing at your blubbering, kiddo. You're right. He'd probably be laughing right now. Or he's probably laughing right now. The crystals have regained their power. This time it's up to us to protect them. Like Dad and the others did. Say, do you hear that? Aye, that I do. Grandpa's voice? No, just the wind blowing through the trees. Or the rippling of water. Or the crackling of a fire. or the shifting of the earth. Don't know. I'm not sure what it is, but I can hear it. Yes, it feels warm somehow. Let's go. End credits. Yep. All right. So, again, really great game. I suggest playing it if you never have. It's definitely a good game to pick up. So. We're going to let the credits roll here. We'll listen to the ending music. And again, thanks for watching. We'll see you in a couple more days for the Final Fantasy VI release. fans across the globe, both present and past, and to the crew who brought the originals to life, we offer our profound and heartfelt thanks. Cryo level 43, Black Mage, HP, blah, blah, blah. All the skills she unlocked. Learn 37 out of 74 abilities. There's level 43 Samurai. All the abilities she learned. It's a lot. 34 out of 74. Thank you. Lena. Yeah.